You think your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich?
Zieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs, festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody! Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb! Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost. Ah, danke schön. Oh. Zieh sie am Kram. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sieh gut!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Aber du gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Nimm! Mach schon! Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk dich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los!
Stop! For God's sake, stop!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch. Mit Perversion. Und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Und du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think... you're just another... What the
heck? Oh! Caroline! Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, no!
eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Hmm? Mwah!
Try!
Mwah! Mwah! Das ist komisch. Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Mwah!
Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Und nun zu dir.
Los.
Also another friend of yours, yes?
Stop! No more of this!
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg!
Nein!
Take out the commanders first.
a new exit.
Achtung, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersucht. Wiederhole, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersucht.
pot! Cap, we gotta scram! Let's get out of here together!
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan, and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. To a completely different document, the engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it. Tim, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as a main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you... Stay safe, darling. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them. Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Don Blaskowitz. Come. Everyone is gathered.
And now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put them in here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Oh! Hey, will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire has gone out, and you're just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, boy.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum?
I know life goes on.
This is the natural order of things.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, I think.
This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese kid, Shoshana. Look at this. He's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskowitz, lower your elbow. My most significant scientific achievement.
Yes, you are significant. You're hungry?
You use a fish kit. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, and I get it. Spare me the science mumbo-jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old kachkik. I had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleeping gland?
No. No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, huh? No, I understand. I understand. We all grieve in different ways. But I have a perfect distraction for you, Eagle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fuck-cocked machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? And feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. Just come back. Give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay. I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Be more careful with his experiments.
Shimshin, how was my shooting range?
Well, well done, Yingle. You fresh apple, you.
Blaskovich, your lady Anya, she was here looking for you.
Yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Have you listened to the
paper? Yeah, what made the list?
Oh, William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American Resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move.
How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away.
Gosh darn it to heck! What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the State Building. Is said?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we reestablish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Well, we'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this armor will...
Should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside.
You there? Listen, Cap. Transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the State Building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, feeling a little lightheaded, Cap. Hey, watch out for the Nazi search parties is what I was going to say.
Ja, klar, dass ich wieder nichts.
der Bombe einer der ersten in Manhattan.
Wäre ich doch dabei gewesen.
Unglaublich, ja. Alles war noch heiß verletzt.
Thank you.
Damn. Should have listened to Bombate. See if it moves.
Cap, you should know. Oh, wow. Look at these stars. Anya, you see this all bright, all knowing. Oh, gosh, look. Oh, they're zooming away. Wait.
William,
wait.
Why you just left? I don't know where. If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.
Showed me postcards from your family in New York City. Wanted to go there. Just you and me. Now Hello, big boy. Come and test the old man's mettle.
To reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building. Find a way to reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your boy, Sonya. Every second, a glory.
To reach the top of the state building and make contact with the resistance group. Look for elevators, stairs, anything. The radiation levels should be acceptable at the top of the building.
Your voice, Anya. Every second, a glory.
Who the fuck are you, white boy?
Stay calm.